This is the feed with your very own Grateful Abbot. The Ascent Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago. All attempts to contact the corporate board has failed, and we've yet to receive an official statement. The Ascent Group Arcology on Velus has shut down, with some claiming it's gone into default mode. If this is true, without AG security, corporate grab teams will already be moving in. Oh, the luck to them. As I always say, one being's ill fortune is another's opportunity. Stay tuned.
To all hammers in Cluster 13, this is Poon. As you've probably noticed, our dear Arcology just defaulted. I don't give a feral's ass about the whys and wherefores. Business will go on as usual. That means no panic, no whining, and certainly no slacking off. Business as usual. Understood? Tone out.
Press tab to act. Stack bombs. Bit split. What the fuck is this? Detail shotgun. When did I buy this? Mark 1. Rounds per second and clip size. Reload time. Faster, some shit. For a shotgun, a digital shotgun. Yeah, these don't make any sense to me. Oh, side mission objectives. Oh, okay. I got you. So we got, ooh, we got like four of these bitches. Oh, shit.
Big says yours, Harry.
Why you don't talk like a human, you look like a human.
Ik hoor hem staan. Mijn kerel, ah ja, meer je ook in hoor van haar. Wat? Imperial. Alaksat, yes, I could not pass off the scapus. I have a hundred in the now. Yes, I Orvana. To Panty Gold Miriam Savala, or to sneak her friend Multi and the floating dog. To come in, let's sneak Orvana. Tip tip, soul bitch to man.
What's happening here? Wow, you blind bastard.
And float Nick till big says yours, Nick Mirio Pantigul. Allah, stop, I can ask. Allah, sad, don't mind. Aya, our Fafieri, Harry, Nihilda, Unhil, Moiran, Katam, Denta, Mo, and the float to him, Hers, Savala, Gordon, and Nick, Nihil, Moiran, what?
Thank you. volunteers might be restricted pending indent status and full arcology restoration. This vertical transport hub doubles as the arcology garbage disposal. An estimated 300 tons of unfiltered waste is thrown into the pit every day.
Stasis overcharge. Don't get smashed up. Did I pass the mission or? No, I did not. Alright. We going for these. Bitch. I'm about access to that. Level 9? Ah, oh, come back here. Oh fuck, when did I get hit? Well, they were level 10, so one hit would definitely do something. Damn, bro. Do I lose anything? Check my monies. Until fucking shopping. Oh. That's how they want to play it? Alright. Bet. This fucking shotgun is worthless. Hit you out. I can't tell if I'm losing anything though. I'm keeping everything I gained. Careful. fuck? They wouldn't let me move, bro. It was active. Chill out, bro. Get swarmed so bad. Sheesh. Thank you. get. Still going down here. They really trying to swarm you. Bro, chill out. Keep getting murked. Fuck it. Not losing nothing. Look, I'm about to level up again. Increases the damage. Effect cybernetics. SWAT speed. Charge rate. The amount of tactical charge gained for damage inflicted. Resistance, evasion, cooldown, speed, health, energy. I'm gonna chill on that. Mm-hmm. can't. Only got two Motorix. Wait a minute, what the fuck? Okay. That affects cybernetics. Reload and weapon swap. Recovery speed for evasion. Definitely need some of that. They wouldn't let me do it again. Not suppose. Thank you. They throwing stuff? What? Bruh. Get the shotty. Y'all not feeling that shit? He's like, we'll take your fucking shotgun. I just put some more points into fucking health because everything else ain't doing shit. Health. You gonna upgrade to 10 times? I mean 20. If I die again, I'ma hold and pause the game because I gotta do some shit. Thank you. shotgun was really bad. Physical resistance. All right, so you got some defense now. Come in handy. Jeez. Yeah, if that's the case, fuck it. How we looking? We don't have no tactical sense. Well, we don't have the boost for tactical sense, I guess. Physical 21. So it's 13 versus. I don't see a point. Yeah, fuck that. What's this about? Francisco. Tell y'all about. can fire warning shots. Which is cool. What's that? Why can't I move, bro? What is that? Moving slow as fuck. Alright. I went this way, right? Fucking bullshit. You lose stamina or something, you evade too much. That makes no sense. I'm not leaving till I get that shit. Little fuck. Thank you. Why do you keep putting my fucking... Is it because I died or something? Is that biometrics? Yeah, I need more energy capacity too. Are y'all serious right now? Keep doing it. You lose what? Set our skills. way. Okay, just gonna keep doing it. Is she wearing it? How many times I gotta tell you, stop putting this shit on. Keep it that way, mom. Thing. Camera shake his ass. Nobody likes that shit. I ain't got no vibrating control. It's nothing to turn off this fucking head shit.
This.
just one? I need more energy. I'll go back that way. Oh, fuck. Must have threw something at me. Jeez, now I gotta fight everybody again. Damn. Thank you. Oh, those are the random encounters the dude's talking about. And the little, what you call it? Yeah, and the featurette thing. I watched the featurette thing. The developer was like, yeah, you'll have some random encounters. There might be enemies you don't want to fight. Oh, so that's what that is. I'm like, why am I seeing like 24s and shit? And those boss dudes. Consistently. It all makes sense. Say 21? Bruh. Y'all not about to hold me. Can't get in there yet. Thank you. that? place where I died. Thank you. cat.
This is the feed with your very own Grateful Abbot. The Ascent Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago. All attempts to contact the corporate board has failed, and we have yet to receive an official statement. Until its sudden demise, the Ascent Group controlled the largest market share on Velas, and we can expect turbulent times ahead. The Ascent Group Arcology on Velas has shut down, with some claiming it's gone into default mode. If the latter is true, Corp henceforth, this was an exciting cycle. The carnage was a joy to behold. The win is all the more they've been given customary salvage rights, as I always say.
I guess that Wi-Fi looking thing means the news. Thank you. Disappeared.